My name is Tessie, and this is my son Hunter. This is our story.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Tessie, and I'm here with my bestie Jazz. Sorry, I sound so weird. I still have sores on my tongue, so my tongue is swollen. We are on our way to the Dancing with the Stars. They're in Knoxville tonight, and I received tickets, so we're super excited. They're actually VIP tickets, but we're running about 10 minutes late for registration, so we'll see how that goes. Maybe they'll feel bad for my cold, bald head and let us go ahead and get in. That's what I'm thinking is going to happen. But either way, we're going to have a blast. It's going to be an awesome time. So we are at the Dancing with the Stars VIP party. We were late. They texted us and put our packet to the side, so we had no problem getting in. And the dancers just arrived, so we're watching them mingle with everybody before we get our pictures made. So, fun!
When Sasha takes your phone to take a selfie, and you don't even need additional background light because your bald head does a great job at that.
So we just got to go in for our VIP pictures, and Jazz and I stood between Val and Alan, and they even did a dance pose with us. It was super awesome. No sorry.
I'm gonna die.
Say hi, right?
Hey guys, so check it out. We got Dancing with the Stars swag bags. And it's actually really awesome. I thought it was going to be like propaganda stuff, but they gave us this really nice box, magnetic box. And inside of the box is this perfectly Tessie and Jazz white Dancing with the Stars scarf. I love it.
Love it.
Yeah, it's perfect. This is turning out to be awesome. We smell like Val, and we're not complaining about it. So check it out. These are our seats. Right in front of the orchestra section. It's gonna be amazing. And I kind of have a feeling something's gonna happen. And since I've been diagnosed, I've been kind of rolling with that feeling, and it's working for me. So I'm just going to have faith in that, trust that, that God's opening my doors. And I look forward to whatever awesome is about to happen.
Yep, go.
We'll right here.
We're
kind
of like arguing back and forth. I can see him looking at the phone and kind of looking at me. And the lady looked at the guy and was like, honey, that's Rashad Jennings right there. Now the husband or the guy looked and said, yeah, when did you start watching football? So she seriously was pulled on his jacket and was like, babe, sorry, he's a dancer. And I'm over here bowling because neither one knew the other parallel, so I went over, introduced myself, and said, hey, listen, I did a little bit of both, but I'm not good at either. So it's so humbling to get a chance to meet everyone. It's so amazing to see so many different people who love the art of dance. And I'm still learning. I will continue to learn, but I'm not going to sit here and talk all day. Y'all want to see a live show? Let me hear you say yeah! Right, this is how it works. The louder you guys are, the more of a performance you're gonna see. Y'all ready?
We'll be right back.
what better way to start the show off than to pay tribute to the greatest city in the world, New York City. Now, I'm not just saying that because it's my hometown. I'm saying that because I found my voice here. Now, I'm never pleading the fifth. At the plate, I ain't swinging for hits. Like the New York Yankees, I'm swinging for home runs. 27 titles later, we got the best pizza, the best bagels, some decent people. But most importantly, it's always gonna be where my home is. So put your hands together and let's get the night started New York City style.
Let's show who you are.
Thank you.
all through the night.
You know, Ryan said a few times that we have a great partnership.
Great for what?
You know, chemistry's easy when you have the right person. You know, we'll demonstrate.
We'll demonstrate, okay.
5, 6, 7, 8. And just like that.
Put it on today.
Guys, remember to subscribe, hit the alert button, and follow my crazy family. Don't forget to let your light shine.